guys.
I got a new car, guys. It's real fancy.
You see my face? I jacked it up. Halfway because of sweat, and halfway because of these pimples I keep picking at and trying to pop them before they're not ready, and they just get messed. So I look rough. I look like cracking. But this is Rebecca. She's having a good time in her new car.
Sorry.
Okay.
Hungry, so we're gonna keep this short, but we're at Legacy Hall. It's like a mall of food, like it's only food. It's like a couple story building of like just food, and we're gonna eat. And yeah, we haven't eaten since like early this morning because we like went to get my windows tinted, and that was quite a while ago, so I'm really hungry. And yeah.
Hi guys,
who are you calling?
Hey, we're here.
Oh, okay, let's go. What are you hungry for?
Food.
What type of food?
Food.
They're gonna have all types of food.
Well, I don't know. I'm fat. So, yeah, my nose is still red.
He's sick. Well, not sick, but you got allergies. Well, yeah. John's always sick. So,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
Let's just always assume John's sick, okay? Bust a move.
Alright,
I gotta move for you. Bust a minute.
No one saw that, do it again. Hurry. I can't. Hurry,
for something to come. Ew. Oh, sorry.
Hi. What'd you get?
That.
The
chicken. Hey, so there's one. It looks good. And I can come back and order.
I'm vlogging. Don't. The juice bar place donuts. Why are you touching my butt?
Because it's funny. It sounds like it might be good.
We just got them.
I'm not going to olive floor.
There's so many options. You like the chicken place, but we always have chicken.
I know, I like chicken. That's why I always have chicken.
I don't know about the chicken place.
I love the rolls. Scared. It's too high.
Don't be scared. I'll hold your hand.
Oh, you already hold my hand. I'm scared.
Okay. So all of the food is on the bottom floor. And we really like the chicken place because we like chicken. Oh. We're getting the chimichurri fries. It sounds really good. What else did you do?
Mac and cheese.
Oh.
And
of course. Okay, I'm eating from here. It's called Roots Chicken Shack. I think my mom ate here last time. I just remember this, but it has like fried chicken.
I don't know about these. They taste kind of weird. Try it. Try one of them. Are they all soft?
Oh, it tastes weird.
It sounded good. I don't know about that.
Tastes like garlic bread.
Yeah, it's like garlic something. I don't know.
Also, it's like a weird aftertaste, though.
it sounded good on the... I don't know about it.
Yeah, there's one as soon as you come up the stairs.
You want to be in my vlog?
Doing what? What do I have to do? Oh, you're taking my picture?
Subscribers!
How are you? A subscriber! Hello!
So don't tell me what you got.
I got chicken, jalapeno poppers, macaroni and cheese, and fries. And I'm gonna go get a fruit bar.
Yeah, chicken, macaroni and cheese. Your eyes look really good.
Thank you.
Well, my sister runs a blog, a food blog, and she's making everybody like take pictures in the hot sun so she can get good pictures.
Look at Anthony.
Look at me. I don't like that.
It's a banana pudding donut.
Did you taste it? The chicken?
Where'd you get it?
It's a donut shop. At the corner there.
Oh, we saw that. Okay.
You didn't like the chicken?
Take a bite.
Chicken tastes good. Whatever. Chicken tastes great.
It tastes weird.
Whatever. Yeah.
It tastes good.
Whatever, John. This is my sister.
It's just like the bread in
our... We're back at Mary Nick's to get popsicles.
And then we got popsicles.
You like popsicles?
I like fruit popsicles.
Fruit popsicles?
Fruit.
Colorful
one. Do you have any watermelon?
No, not yet.
What flavors do you have?
Well, Daddy already ate his popsicle, so I can't show him with his popsicle, but I got a strawberry lemonade popsicle because I like strawberry lemonade. It's like the best thing that's ever happened to this earth, besides me. And yeah.
Yeah, a strawberry lemonade popsicle is better than me, but not better than her.
But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That was literally it. We just went to eat food. But anyways, don't forget to like this video. Alright guys, that's all I have for you today. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like to let me know and to subscribe for more videos from me. And yeah, I hopefully will be back real soon with another video. Until then guys, bye!
That's so sad!
Oh,
so sad!